I'm not sure if I'll be able to finish the game, to be honest, because I'm just too dumb for it. If I had like access to a working cheat or finder, probably I would finish it. Probably. But there are some indie games. I mean, obviously, if you can finish it, but like I have four people. I can't go right because he's gonna kill me. I don't know. We'll see. Sacrifice was so not worth it. Like, holy shit, so not worth it. Might be stopping at this point. I don't know, maybe I'll try a couple more times. But I'm just like, this is a very fun game, but I'm just like too lazy, too tired, too stupid for it. Sadly, that's the case. I don't know, I will try a couple of times, but yeah, that sacrifice was so not worth it. So not worth it. toads also useless. What should I get? I guess fisherman.
Ah!
I won't be able to finish this game, at least not like... As I said, I am too dumb for these games. Too dumb. I don't know, I mean maybe too impatient, because technically you should not like go rushing blindly, but... Okay, like how am I supposed to like trigger his attack first? I just don't know. It's like pisses me off so much. If only the fucking shit. Oh, fuck off. And of course. I have no clue. And the game apparently has even hard mode, so... I think it's a problem, like, if you take too many losses in previous marts, like, you can go onwards, but, like, trying to... Like, trying to basically clear later rooms with, like, lesser amount of units is, like, very problematic. I mean, it can be done, obviously, I'm just too stupid, or rather, I just don't have enough skill or patience to do this. And I know this game is fun. All in all, it has like a nice style. It has rather interesting premise, because it's not often that you play on the side of monsters. It's like a reverse horror. That doesn't happen too often, to be honest. I don't think. That's fun. What else? There was some hints about replayability, because you could take different maps, and I think that maybe we would have gotten different bosses. So that's always cool to see. But I don't think I have patience. You know what, fuck it. Like, the first... to the first boss, right? We're gonna go for... instead of going east towards harbor, we're gonna go north. And we'll see what kind of boss we're gonna get. If the same, I'm just gonna, you know, stop the game and just, you know.
Oh. Not the rest of it.